तो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। होप आप सब अच्छे हैं और अपना अच्छी तरीके से ख्याल भी रख रहे हैं। सो योर आई हैव कम विद माय सेकंड वीडियो ऑन द जनरल नॉलेज शेयरिंग। ओके, सो आज मैं आपसे कुछ अनदर सेट ऑफ 20 क्वेश्चंस जो है, यू नो, द मिक्सचर ऑफ द नॉलेज ऑन प्लांट्स, सम ओलंपिक्स, यू नो, एंड देन सम क्वेश्चंस ऑन ओलंपिक्स, देन समथिंग ऑन एनिमल्स, यू नो, द क्रीचर्स एंड ऑल, सी क्रीचर्स एंड ऑल, the mixture of certain, you know, the set of 20 questions I have come up with, okay, which he has already sorted it out. So मैं आपसे वो शेयर करूँगी 20 questions. So आप उसको क्या कीजिएगा, यू नो, अगर बच्चे देख रहे हैं, बड़े देख रहे हैं, जो भी है, सो आपको जो है, मैं जो भी questions बोलती जाऊँगी, okay, उसको आपको लिख लेना है। आप लिख लोगे तो फिर आपको answers भी आप नीचे आप उसको लिखते जाओगे। Always keep a habit of jotting it down. Whatever you get to know something new in your day-to-day life, always keep a habit of writing it down, because it's a very good habit of memorizing. Okay, so let's start with the first question. Okay, so here I go. This is who gave the title of Mahatma to Gandhiji? Do we know that? Who gave a title of Mahatma to Gandhiji, to Mahatma Gandhi? Who gave the title of Mahatma? Any guesses? Okay, so the answer will be Ms. Shri Rabindranath Tagore. It is Shri Rabindranath Tagore. Okay, so let's go to the next question. In which year Quit India Movement was started? In which year Quit India Movement was started? It was started in 1942. The answer is 1942. Okay, it was on 8th of August 1942. Who started this? Gandhiji. Gandhiji started this movement. It was, and you know, when this movement was started, the slogan was given as do or die, karenge ya marenge. It was do or die. The slogan was do or die, karenge ya marenge. Correct. This is two questions already I have shared it with you. You know, friends, ye jo question answers hai, ये आपको पता नहीं, आपको ना आगे जाके कोई भी कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स होंगे, मे बी इन योर स्कूल्स और मे बी नो एनी पीपल हु आर अपियरिंग फॉर एनी काइंड ऑफ लाइक यू नो फर्दर स्टडीज और समथिंग, सो दीज क्वेश्चंस आर द जनरल नॉलेज क्वेश्चन, यू शुड बी अवेयर ऑफ इट, ट्रस्ट मी, इन एनी टाइम एनी मोमेंट दीज क्वेश्चंस कैन कम टू यू नो अ हेल्प फॉर यू। ओके, सो इट्स बेटर टू ऑलवेज अपग्रेड आवर नॉलेज लाइक दिस, correct? So that's what, you know, he's been doing it so far. So who is known as Iron Man of India? Who is known as Iron Man of India? Not that Iron Man, Avengers ka Iron Man nahi. Who is known as Iron Man of India? That is Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. The answer is Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. Okay. Now the fourth question will be, who gave the slogan Inqilab Jindabad? Who gave the slogan Inqilab Jindabad? So who gave that slogan? The answer is Maulana Hasrat Mohani, and not Bhagat Singh, it is Maulana Hasrat Mohani. Okay, so the next question will be, who was the first president of the Indian National Congress? Who was the first president of the Indian National Congress? It was Vomesh Chandra Banerjee. The answer is Vomesh Chandra Banerjee. Okay? Okay. Now, you can read this question.
The meaning of the name of Babar is?
The meaning of the name Babar. Babar is, we know, right? We have read, we are the, you know, if the, we have read this in our history. Babar, the Mughal emperor. The story of the, you know, one of the captain Mughal emperor. So what was the meaning of the name Babar? It is
lion.
Okay, so the name was lion. So the next question is, who was the founder of the Mughal empire? Who was the founder of the Mughal empire? It was Babar. Okay, so Babar was the founder of the Mughal empire. Okay, so we now, here we go to the eighth question. The world's fastest land animal, who is the world's fastest land animal? Yeah, it's cheetah, leopard. Okay, you know the maximum speed of cheetah, the leopard, is 120 kilometer per hour. Amazing, no? It's 120 kilometer per hour. Okay, the next question we go to, which is the fastest fish in the world? Which is the fastest fish in the world? That is
sailfish.
Sailfish. S-A-I-L. Sailfish. Okay, that's the fastest fish in the world. You know the maximum speed of the sailfish is 110 kilometer per hour, and it is mostly found in Atlantic Ocean. Yes, they belong to Atlantic Ocean. Right? So you're actually knowing it something, you know, very new things, right? Okay. The next question we will go to is the fish that can taste with its whole body. The fish that can taste with its whole body. It's
catfish.
Catfish. Correct? So that's catfish. Which animal has the heart in its head? This is the 11th question. Which animal has the heart in its head? That's
shrimp.
Shrimp. Okay. S-H-R-I-M-P. Shrimp. Okay, the next question we go. Which animal has the shortest lifespan? Which animal has the shortest lifespan? That is mayfly. Yes, that's the mayfly. You know how long they can survive?
Only for 24 hours.
Only for 24 hours. Can you believe it? Yes. So the next question is, which animal has the longest memory? Which animal has the longest memory? That is dolphin. And you know who has the worst memory? Elephant. So which animal has the longest memory? That is
dolphin.
Dolphin. And the worst memory? Elephant. Yes. Now the next question we go to. How many stomach does a cow have? How many stomach does a cow have?
Four
stomach. Even giraffe has four stomach. Okay, so we have some animals who has four stomachs. That is why they keep eating. Okay, so now the next question we go to. How many rings are there in Olympic flags? My friends, these questions you must be knowing it, huh? These are something related to our country. So how many rings are there in Olympic flags?
There are five rings.
And you know, five rings, what are the colors of that five rings of that flag? The colors are red, green, yellow, blue, and
black.
And do you know that what does that represent, this color of the flag? What do they represent? It represents
five oceans. Yes.
It represents five oceans. Understood? So now we know that five rings of the Olympic flags are red, green, yellow, black, and blue. And they represent our five
oceans.
Okay? Fine. Now we go to the next question. The first Winter Olympics was held in which year? The first Winter Olympics was held in which year? It was
1924.
Correct. It was in 1924. And it was held in Chamonix, in the country of France. Okay? The place was Chamonix, in the country of France. The next question will be, which plant is called Herbal Indian Doctor? Which plant is called the Indian Herbal Doctor? Herbal Indian Doctor. कुछ ये तो हमारे दादी माँ के नुस्खे हैं, इसीलिए तो हमारी दादी माँ परदादी माँ वो सब डॉक्टर्स थे. तुलसी. यस, द आंसर इज तुलसी. तुलसी इज द प्लांट विच इज कॉल्ड हर्बल इंडियन डॉक्टर. ओके, द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन विल बी द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट मसल ऑफ मैन इज फाउंड इन, वेयर इट इज फाउंड टेल मी. द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट मसल ऑफ अ मैन इज फाउंड इन
जॉ.
जॉ, यस, इट्स इन द जॉ. ओके, JAW. ओके, जॉ. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, रेड कलर ऑफ ब्लड इज ड्यू टू द प्रेजेंस ऑफ, यू मस्ट नो दिस, हाँ, रेड कलर ऑफ द ब्लड इज ड्यू टू प्रेजेंस ऑफ हीमोग्लोबिन. ओके, हीमोग्लोबिन विच हेल्प्स टू ट्रांसपोर्ट ऑक्सीजन इन आवर बॉडी. करेक्ट, या. सो द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन विल गो टू, एंड दिस विल बी द लास्ट क्वेश्चन, दैट इज द लंग्स ऑफ द प्लांट्स आर, we all know we also have lungs and that is so very important, right? So what is the lungs of the plant? What it is?
Leaves.
Okay, so now we know that the leaves are the lungs of the plants. Fine, so for today this was my 20 the set of 20 questions. So I'll come up with another set of 20 questions in my next video. Okay, so friends, if you really find this video sensible, useful, you can always like, share and subscribe, and also comment in the comment section that how useful even you are finding it this, and how in a better manner, or something related to what else you want to know about it, so that we can share those informations as well in our next video. Okay, so hope this was very useful and very sensible for you, and I hope you must have even noted down. Okay, that's a very good habit. Okay, the children's are mainly they are watching. पेरेंट्स, व्हाट यू कैन डू, बच्चे हमारे जो है हमेशा फोन लेके बैठ जाते हैं, राइट? सो हम उनको ये सब चीजें पकड़ा देंगे. ऐसा भी नहीं है कि समथिंग स्क्रीन में लिख रहा है एंड दे हैव टू स्ट्रेस देयर आईज टू वॉच समथिंग. उनको बड़ी तकलीफ होती है, इवन दिस फेलो, उनको बड़ी तकलीफ होती है पढ़ने के लिए. सो व्हाट इट इज, इफ समबडी इज सेइंग समथिंग, सो दे कैन डायरेक्टली, इट गेट्स रजिस्टर्ड इन आवर हेड. करेक्ट, फाइन. सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस मच फॉर टुडे. We'll meet you soon next time. Till then, bye.
Bye.